So this is the suites area where you get checked in. We got checked in less than 2 minutes. Of course, somebody's over there attacking the cookies and whatnot. But we are getting on in less than 3 minutes. Here we are. And here's all aboard. Guess who's about to be the first person on the ship? Me. You can't see me, but me. Okay? This is a first. Woohoo! We made it. Walking to our muster station. As you can see, it's pretty empty. It's not 11 o'clock yet. This is where I really want to be right now. The casino. That'll come later. Give him a treat. All right, we're done.
Sign it.
Cute little spot to grab a beer. We have live music in here at nighttime. Of course, the dreaded guest services. You never want to end up there. Sometimes you have to. Just love the decorations. It's the decor for me on these ships. Theater. Schooner bar. People say schooner, schooner. I don't know. It's a boat motif. Where you do most of the trivia throughout the day. It's my hangout spot, of course. The casino. Every ship has their little art gallery. Nice pieces in here. So many venues on here for you to just hang and kick it. So hard to say goodbye, but we must. Great time on the Voyager. Now, if you are waiting on the Uber and Lyft in Galveston, you will be waiting. So it's best to make your reservation early. You may wait for at least an hour to an hour and a half. Even though it says 20 minutes. Oh no, it takes a while. I hate this part.